So all this over a couple of sugar packets? Two people have been arrested in Georgia after an altercation at a McDonald's went viral online. In the video, the dispute at the McDonald's could be seen after customers by the name of Marshall and Crystal Wallace were apparently told they would have to come inside to get a packet of Splenda, which, look, if I'm going through a drive-thru and they tell me I have to come inside to get Splenda, I would probably be upset too. But
also, who's drinking Splenda in their coffee?
Well, Crystal Wallace is. That's who.
And who she looked like she was on crystal meth.
Yeah.
She
decided that she was going to freak out on the manager and hit him in the leg with a chair. Is there a lot of freestanding chairs in McDonald's?
So
I guess?
I was kind of confused by this because she was in the drive-thru and she was like trying to crawl through the drive-thru. So I don't know where she got the chair.
Did she get through the drive-thru window and then grab a chair? I don't know. But charged with simple assault, criminal trespass, disorderly conduct for her role in the incident. Also accused of chucking a drink at another employee and attempting to hit somebody else. So really wanted that Splenda.
I mean, if you let he who cast the first McDonald's chair
walk through the needle of where are we going with this?
It was like those who live in a glass McDonald's should not throw chairs.
I think that's how it goes. Yes, that is Mahoney 316.
That's right.
So this is a Louisiana couple that were having a bit of an issue. They had trapped a skunk because they didn't want the skunk that was under their porch to continue living there because for obvious reasons, right? So the wife was filming the husband who was making an attempt to remove.
Oh, he got sprayed, didn't he?
Yeah, the cage because they trapped the skunk while dealing with the skunk spray, and it's worth a listen.
I'm going to win this war.
Oh, you got a tail race.
Back up. You're good.
No, I'm going to get him.
No, please don't. I'm serious.
I'm going to get him. Oh, he stinks so bad.
Is he spraying right now?
I don't know, but he stinks. Yeah, he's spraying. Come on, dude. Let me just move you. I'm gonna give you a new home. All right, I can't go no more.
He is gonna have to bathe in so much tomato juice.
Can we just talk about how cute skunks actually are?
They're adorable, and apparently, you can domesticate them just like raccoons and stuff. But I don't know what you do with them stinky glands. Do you get them removed?
I think you can get them removed, but is that like declawing a cat? You shouldn't do it.
Well, I mean, I feel like I would listen. I'm anti taking away a cat's claw. I don't care. Take away the stink from the skunk.
Also, if you can remove a can we do that for me too? I'm sure my wife would be happy.